Tokyo was everything I imagined it to be and more, to be honest. I knew I was going to love it before I even booked the tickets, you know. And I did. I guess it's kind of exactly as you imagine Tokyo to be. Busy and fast-paced, full of people and tall buildings, bright lights. Everything's got a face. I don't even think we were there on the busiest of days, but it still looked amazing. As soon as I stepped into the park, I knew it was my kind of place. I think something really special about the cherry blossoms as well is just how, you know, it's such a fleeting moment. They're there for a week maybe, and that's it. That's all you get them for. And I was just really grateful and blessed that we were able to see them. How the Japanese people really embrace nature. To be able to kind of picnic amongst the cherry blossom trees is just such a beautiful sight. I think we were really lucky to be there at that time, to see them in full bloom and then to see them fall again. When we were walking through the park after visiting the Studio Ghibli Museum and the cherry blossoms were falling around us, and there was this guy playing the Totoro theme tune on a flute. I really liked that. We just kind of turned a corner and there were these girls dancing, singing, surrounded by men who seemed to know the words and the dance moves as well, which was quite interesting. Being able to just turn a corner and see something like this, it's just like, you wouldn't get that in London, would you? Oh my goodness, Harajuku. This place is geared up for teenage girls. It's designed for teenage girls. the Meiji Shrine. It was like something from a film. I remember reading kind of the prayers that were written on these wooden plaques, and there were hundreds of prayers. So honest. Yeah, it was quite moving. We were in the middle of the city, yet this place was so peaceful. Akihabara was a bit of a crazy one, wasn't it? After stepping out from the station, I knew this place had a completely different vibe from what we'd seen so far. Seeing like young boys with their heads in their hands because they were so excited to be listening to this music that was playing in the shop was kind of a little bit of a culture shock, I guess. I'm really regretting not buying a Tamagotchi. That could have been our baby. Tokyo. There's so much more to see in Japan as well, and we'll be back.